wishing you all a fabulous, healthy, wealthy, loving, blissful and spiritual happy new year 2022. We were all so bombarded by this pandemic and we have lost our near and dear ones. We were mentally so sick, so ill. What we are going to do next? First time we realized in our life how important it is to take care of our health and how to improve our immunity level. Many claim that though I do exercise on a regular basis, yoga, meditation, everything, I always feel sick. I always fall sick. I don't know how, but some of the disease is coming to me. I don't know where it is coming from. I always attract ailments. Some other claim that I am always healthy. I always feel energetic. Even if the disease is coming to me, I recover very fast. So what is the difference between these two? Very simple. One has programmed his subconscious mind to believe that he is always not well. The other has programmed his subconscious mind, knowingly or unknowingly, that he is always healthy and energetic. So how to program the subconscious mind for our health? We lost many lives, not only because of virus, because of lack of mental toughness, fear, anxiety. What is the use of having so much of money if your health is not all right? What is the use of having cars, bungalows and all the facilities that you are not able to enjoy because of your health? What is the use of money if you are not able to pursue your passion? So now our important duty is to program our subconscious mind to believe that we are healthy. We attract always healthy people, healthy circumstances, healthy food, so that we feel always healthy. What I am going to tell you is a set of positive affirmations, which when heard continuously over a period of time will reprogram your subconscious mind to attract health and well-being. Please wear your headphone. Hear it continuously for minimum of 21 days. Once in the morning, once in the night, lying in the bed before going to sleep. For better experience, wear headphones. Let us start the process to program our subconscious mind. Please close your eyes. I am healthy. I am energetic. I am optimistic. My body is healthy and full of energy. My body vibrates with energy and health. My body systems function perfectly. I attract healthy circumstances. My immune system is strong and deals with any bacteria, germs, or viruses. I appreciate every cell in my body. I love everything about my body. My body is beautiful and appealing. I always attract healthy people. I always attract healthy food. My body, mind, and soul work together efficiently to keep me healthy. I am filled with excitement when I look in the mirror. My body is healing and I feel better every day. Every day I become healthier and more fit. I send love and healing to every organ of my body. Everything I think, say and do makes me healthier. I am surrounded by people who encourage and support healthy choices. I breathe deeply, exercise regularly, and feed my body nutritious food. I care for my body by eating a healthy, well-balanced diet. I crave for healthy, nutritious foods. I exercise regularly to strengthen my body. I sleep soundly and peacefully. I crave for new healthy experiences. I love my life and life loves me back. I am deserving and worthy of healthy body and mind. I choose thoughts of total wellness. I am a powerful creator of my health and well-being. My environment supports my health. I am becoming healthy, wealthy, loving, blissful, and spiritual every day.